Olivia Fox from Newtown Performing Arts School, and the first time the national anthem in the Eora language and in English before an international sporting event.
Please join us for the college prayer. God with us, your ways are wise.
And your love unending.
Thank you for Emmanuel Anglican College.
For all who learn and serve here.
Students, staff and friends.
Pray that our college will become a place of
Compassion, honesty.
Affirmation and support.
Enable us to grow.
To honour you.
Know the fullness of your love.
Become to you.
Through Jesus Christ.
Our Lord.
Amen.
Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome to this celebration of these wonderful Gold Award winners. Once again, we congratulate them for their consistent effort throughout the semester, for their involvement in all of school life, their participation, their cooperation in class, their behaviour, their achievement, and their good manners. And so we congratulate the following people: Juliana Addenbrook, Olivia DeMarco, Sierra Eady, Lilla Ryan, Henry Drew, Eli Addenbrook, Emily Evans, Lydia Roberts, Toby Harvey, Philo Rylands, Martha Atkinson, Riley Layton, Finley Thompson, Eva Rylands, Lola Rickard, Anna Wiggins, Arabella Hill, Claudia Lozano, Harper Rose, Elizabeth Cook, Tani Martin, Emily Miller-Parry, Wilson Carroll Burgess, Sam Carrick, Lucia Smith, Max Whittaker, Ava Bazzana, Stella Payne, Alicia Wilson, Amelia Atkinson, Jessica Evans, Joshua Bull, Takaya James, Summer Orford, Annie Peard, Rory Neves, Alexandra Kent, Curtis Moore, Zoe Campbell. Congratulations to our Gold Award recipients.
Gives me great pleasure to present a very large number of silver awards for the primary school to wrap up the 2020 academic year. So I'm going to call each student's name out and you're going to give a wave to the camera. So starting off with Lennox Broadley, Hugo Brandon, Melanie Matthews, Rocky Paola, Sadie Rose, Jackson Ainsworth, Samuel Bock, Lily Breeze, Harriet Breyer, Ashton Burton, Harriet Clark, Miller Coote, Benjamin DeMarco, Ralph Dwyer, Evie Edwards, Nicholas Ford, Sonny Gow, Kai Harridans, Harrison Hunt, Thomas Hunt, Josephine King, Xavier Kelly, Hayden Kelvin, Amelia Kirby, Erin Lister. Wow, there's so many, I'm only up to L. Anna Lowry, Lilla Marshall, Willow Pace, Taylor Path, Ty Perrin, Freya Ragoose, Sophie Ragoose, Aurelien Rugneau, Holly Roberts, Charlotte Robertson, Coco Robinson, Kai Rodzovic, Philippa Rose, Indy Sanger, Max Seltola-Makia, Taz Saunderson, Katie Smith, Nate Smith, Summer Smith, Zara Smith, It's the Smith Show, Louis Van Heerden, Noah Weatherhead, Ashley Wells, Jack Whiting, and I think I'm back to the start, Nicholas Ford, I think I'm back to where I was. Yes. So guys, congratulations, so many silver awards there, almost overwhelming. Thank you very much.
Okay, welcome to this world first Bronze Award selfie video. Ooh. So in our Bronze Award selfie video, we have Kirsty Hawkins. Congratulations, Kirsty. We have Alex Grant. Well done, Alex. We have Ethan Greer. Good job, Ethan. We have Noah Morris. Well done, Noah. And we have Aidan Malum. So let's congratulate all of our Bronze Award selfie recipients.
Week, Mr. Evans hosted the primary basketball house inter tournament, and here are our results. So for year three, in fourth place, Smith. In third place, Percival. In second place, Brockington. And in first place, Walker. For year four, fourth place, Brockington. Third place, Walker. Second place, Percival. And first place, Smith. In year five, fourth place, Smith. Third place, Walker. Second place, Brockington. And first place, Percival. And for our overall winners, in third place, Smith. In second place, tying Percival and Walker. So in first place, it's Brockington. Yay! Oh man, congratulations.
Zoom in, close up.
And sorry, I forgot to mention the year six, in fourth place, Percival, in third place, Walker, in second place, Smith, and in first place, Brockington.
Yay!
Last Thursday, the year five and year six team competed in a touch tournament at Ballina Saunders Oval, and we had a really great day with everyone, and their teams voted in the best and fairest. So for year six, the boy best and fairest was Nicholas Ford, who is away today, and Katie will be accepting that for him. Yay. For the year six girls, Katie Smith, congratulations.
Thanks.
For the year five boys, Thomas Bazaar, well done. And for the year five girls, Anna Wiggins.
Thank you.
So congratulations, guys.
We went to the first Lego League regionals in Mermaid Waters, and there was tasks to be done there. We did the robot performance, innovation project, and robot design. Our best part of it was the robot performance. We got 255 points, and we were first place by far.
Okay, and because of that, they've got a robot performance award winner certificates, and so I'll just present these now. So we have Jaden Matthews, gets away, George Lee, Will Shepherd, Sarah Jacob, Hugo Brandon, Lennox Broadley, Annie Peart, Katie Smith. We also have a couple that are away, which are Rory Neves and Nick Ford. And congratulations to all these award winners.
Yay!